strong character. Tom's rightly given some points. Great role, great acting. How did you prepare for it? Because one of the things I remember hearing you tell me about was, you're not like Sarah. So how did you prepare to be someone completely different to another?
Well, I think, my training is an actor, of course, is going to be completely different characters. The thing is, I was always, because I was tall and had a deep voice, I didn't know why I was leaning in on stage. So that's how George saw me play where she was playing Rachel Fitzgibbons. And I remember approaching it. I thought what was going to be born, I was going to bore the audience away, because the character is must be holding herself together, you know, almost by incorporating times. And I had the honor of calling her, she was a teenager. After I cut the arm off, that scene is where you really get to see and feel vulnerable. And I was really able to translate that to the audience, being able to hold herself together so much. But I can't.